Did you know that for Green Mile, Michael Clarke Duncan had to stop lifting weights while filming to look more like a man from 1935?